I'm Victor Soria Pardos, and I will be presenting our workname Dynamo, improving parallelism through dynamic placement of atomic memory operations. Atomic memory operations, or just atomic, are those read-modify-write operations that enable programmers to synchronize their parallel applications. In this small example, we can see how a shared variable is going to be incremented atomically. Modern compilers will place a single instruction to execute the above code, depending on the target ISA. There are two fundamental ways of executing atomic memory operations. On one hand, we have near-atomics, in which the private levels of cache execute the operation next to the core. This is suitable for frequently accessed data. On the other hand, we have far-atomics, in which the operation is forwarded to the point of coherence, in this case the directory, to perform the operation remotely. This second mechanism avoids invalidations and evictions at the private levels of cache, and therefore is suitable for contented data. We thus can say that near and far atomic are complementary mechanisms. From this observation, a question arises. Can we select the best location to execute atomic memory operations? Our answer is yes. In this paper, we present Dynamo, a reuse-based predictor that selects the best location based on the data access pattern. This predictor is based on a single observation. Fetching a cache line to execute a single atomic memory operation is expensive, as it might trigger evictions and invalidations. In its place, far atomics will have the same latency and will prevent this effect. Therefore, near atomics are only affordable if the fetched cache line is going to be reused. Summarizing the contributions of our paper, we present several insights about atomic memory operations, both near and far mechanisms. We study static policies. Current machines use these static policies to select the location of atomic memory operations based on the cache line state. We propose three of these static policies: present near, share far, and dirty near. Among them, present near outperforms all the other static policies by 1.19x for atomic memory intensive application and 1.05x across all benchmarks. However, static policies offer a limited performance. Just selecting the best static policy for each benchmark, which is a dynamic solution, will speed up our applications. Therefore, we designed Dynamo, our dynamic atomic memory policy predictor, that outperforms all the other static policies by 1.31x on atomic memory intensive application and 1.09x across all selected applications. Please join us at session 1B, CPU microarchitecture.